Hey Scrappers, it's Tom from rrcats.com, and today we're going to talk about catalytic converters off of Jaguars. Now there are multiple types of catalytic converters that come off of Jaguars. There's different makes, models, so of course there's different types of cats. What we have here is a cat off of a Jaguar, and if you look at it, you see clearly on it, you can see by using this piece of steel wool, I cleaned it up before, you see the word Jaguar imprinted right on it. And some people will ask us how we find all of the different numbers. Now this does have a set of numbers on it, 6700GD, but what we were looking for were these numbers that were attached to the manifold, which made it a little easier, 1137930, B as in boy, than the number 2, to be able to figure out what this was worth. Now this is a very expensive catalytic converter, but what you can look for on these things is having the Jaguar symbol on both sides. And then underneath, you can also see the numbers are stamped here again, so they were in two different places. Now these Jaguar catalytic converters, they could be very low grade domestic catalytic converters, but there's also some that are considered high grade or exotic foreign catalytic converters. We always suggest sending 3 to 4 pictures of them, one from each end, one from the top, one from the bottom, and making sure that the serial number is clearly in there. If you have a Jaguar catalytic converter that does not have a serial number, which is also very common, make sure to send those 4 pictures of each side and we'll be able to properly identify it using our system. This is Tom from rrcats.com, and until next time, I'll scrap you later.